If like me, you don't like to leave the skin on salmon and you want a really easy way to take it off, then you have to watch this video. Now I know about a year ago, I made another video and it was called The Best Boiling Water Way to De-skin Salmon, which at the time, it actually was the best for me. And to see the link to that video, just click on the thumbnail at the end of this one. Here is my very much easier, faster, less messy way to remove the skin from a salmon. And voila!